Reports from Pyongyang indicate military forces a violent coup.
Australia intercepted a North Korean.
He's alerted after cache of nuclear warheads in the ship. The war intended for sale to note elements.
Horde comes in into North Korea. Tent on dislodging stalled regime assault. Today, the need for this peace.
The general posts today, deck of 52.
Could we have off, please? Lights off, please. Thank you. Fiona, what have you got for us?
Thanks. Okay, the board is voting initiative. An unparalleled opportunity, but it's high.
Rest in my eyes. What's our ETA?
You're about 10 minutes from the DMZ drop zone.
Damn, they were gonna bump me up to first class.
Listen, we're close. You might want to get your gear together for the drop.
Seems nicer than the one we had in Libya. Hope it's more durable.
We know you'll treat this machine a lot better.
I'll do my best.
I heard that. If you can stop abusing it for a minute, I want to test our uplink. I'm tapped into every satellite feed I can get my hands on. That means when I send you a blip on your PDA, you check it out.
This thing play MP3s?
Of course.
Really?
No. Not state of the art.
Never let me down before. M67.
Standard issue frag grenades.
Should get me started.
This is Blackbird. DMZ's in visual range. The drop zone is hot. We'll be coming in low and fast.
You heard the man. Time to get going. Chris, you ready?
Yeah.
You know they say the DMZ is the most dangerous place on Earth.
You worried about me, Fiona?
I'm worried about our payday. $100 million. You think you could spend that much money in one lifetime?
Trust me, I'll die trying.
Ready to go for a ride?
Thank you.
lot hotter than we expected. Hang on while I patch into the Allied uplink.
I am under heavy.
Damn, the North Koreans stage an assault on the Allied HQ. I'm hearing reports of intense shelling in the area. Looks like you're just in time to be a hero.
My ride.
Head north to the Allied HQ. Garrett is expecting you.
Clear.
I just want you to explain to me why we're still getting the crap shelled out of us. And I don't want to hear the words authorization, approval, clearance, or in... Now who the hell is this?
Sir, this is a private contractor. X-Ops contacted me and I agreed.
A merc? You don't think I got enough problems? Get out of here! I don't
You catch the two of clubs yet?
The two of... No. How did you know that Jin-Ho Young was commanding that artillery?
X-Ops does a good job briefing their agents, sir. You said you didn't want to hear authorization or approval. Well...
All right, we'll give it a shot. You stop that artillery, verify the two of clubs, and maybe we can do business together. Major Howard here will give you some intel. Oh, and one last thing. Don't you ever interrupt me again. Howard, will you get this merc out of here before one of those GSRM reporters shows up?
Wow, I almost felt that from here. The AN have sent me the contract. It'll lay out all the details of what you need to do. Check your PDA for the email.
Thank you.
only get half the bounty. Good work, but we get a lot more money if you capture them. Anyway, one down, 51 to go. You should be able to target the artillery from here.
Roger, target received.
Excellent. Now let's get the other one.
Target received.
Bombs free.
Great work. Garrett will be pleased. Now get back to the A and HQ.
Fire.
Wow, what a mess. They really need to go talk to the guard again.